Thank you very much for joining me. Welcome back, everybody. Operation Ice Mask coming up. Advent activity, so we don't know what's going on yet. Difficult, and we get a scientist for our trouble, which is great, because one died. We've got Honor Guards, Lancers, Mechs, just Sector Pods, Advent, Warlock Lord, Cryo Priest, and Spectre Prime. So not anything too crazy, maybe the Sector Pod, but... So we're taking out Soundwave, Constantine, Krieg the Psycho, we've got Roland Deschain, Vash the Commander, the Cylon, and Mr. T. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Let's go. Okay, so last couple of missions have been okay, actually. I don't expect this one to go any worse, depending on the mission that we've got. We'll see. It likely is going to be go in, kill everyone, get out. Easy. So if you guys are in any way inclined, I have also been doing a few episodes of Gears Tactics, and actually I'm really starting to like that game, so do check it out. It is worth it. I also have a new game coming out probably when this finishes. It's a new game that's actually being released from your perspective, today. But I've got too many things on the go at the moment already without adding something else. But I'm quite excited. It's a sort of Dark Souls-esque XCOM type game. Yeah, I'm quite looking forward to it. Very noir graphics type. There'll be a trailer released on my channel over the next few days. Maybe today if I can get around to it. But we'll see. We'll see. Okay, let's go. Yeah, neutralize all enemy targets. That's what I thought. There are other mission types when it comes to the advent activity thing, but it hasn't given us any of those today. But it should be nice and easy. Corner. Constantine, come over. Come up. Ah, damn it. I put it in front of a goddamn pole. Never mind. There's a heavy mech over there.
Time to motor. Running.
You can come up here, no problem.
Location confirmed.
Okay, that works. The rest of you geezers can come over here. We're not on any clock, so we don't need to rush. Okay. Awesome.
Hostile forces spotted.
Good, five of them there. Yeah, Constantine, you come over. Out. Race, you as well. Bash, come over. Cylon, you come over. You can see everyone anyway. D, come up.
Okay.
Four to five, or seven to eight. Let's get Mr. T to lob one. Howdy.
Frag out! We're spotted.
Now the pistols will finish them off. Cylon's feeling a bit upset, he didn't get a go.
Target eliminated. Nailed him.
There's not much to say about that, really. Okay. Come up.
Here I come. On your order.
For you. Bringing you over.
Position confirmed. On the move.
Okay. Perfect. Sound wave. Grab the loot.
Our energy would be better spent elsewhere.
No cause. To the edge and see what we can see. Hello. Where's everybody? Where should come up? Pylon.
Come get some.
Mr. T. There's gotta be someone else around somewhere, surely.
I'm on it, covering now.
I'm on it.
Well, we've gotta go hunting for him then. Damn it. Yeah, come up here. You can move off that.
I am ready to move out.
Constantine. Greek the Psycho. Moving to shame. Crash. Ooh.
Location confirmed.
Have they been? Okay, you come over here. He's going to be the only one that's going to be able to shoot him. Boom. Okay, that's no big thing. Get Soundwave to blow a hole there. Okay, Soundwave, come down. Oh, not Soundwave. That's not Soundwave at all. That is. It's literally going to blow away the whole building, isn't it? Am I not there, though? Alright, do that. I'm surprised he didn't get figured as well. Okay, blow him away. Yeah, and again.
Target neutralized.
Oh, how the hell are we going to deal with him? Come over. Fire that. Yeah, do that.
Target disabled.
Oh wow, Chris just got. Just got his brigadier. Good for him.
Enemy down.
Okay, and there's one more. Let's take the quick vet, just in case. Got him. Alright. Okay, come over. Oh crap, did we just upset something? Yes. Oh, that's annoying. At least we've still got a mimic beacon around somewhere. I'm over here.
Let's do this.
Depending on what suits it, of course. Stay there. Bash, you've got the illusion protocol. How far can you throw a grenade? Yeah, throw that. And you might as well do that. I'm not seeing a prime anywhere, which is good. I know there's one out here though.
Hard target. Minimal damage.
There we go. Straight up death, that's good. Good, I'm glad he's coming out. Oh, okay.
That was close.
Yeah, screw you.
Looks a little ugly.
Okay, let's see what we can do with the other chumps first. Is that the only way down? Damn it. It was fun destroying the house, but it has now put me into some trouble. Alright, come down. The problem is when he dies, he takes the house with him. Oh, so Vash did fall. That's a shame. We do get to fly somewhere. There. Excellent spot for a sniper. Wouldn't you agree? Yeah, I really want him dead. Yeah, try it. It might kill him. No. God damn it. Under it twice. Can't really go wrong. Do you have an EMP as well? I think we might be in a tad bit of trouble. We got that. Do it.
Throwing grenade.
Okay. Overdrive for you. Yeah, go and punch him. Twice, excellent. Let's see if we can move you. Come down. Insanity. Yeah, try it. Anyone need healing? Yeah, Bash does. Try it. The most explosive of person out of the way. I can't believe you're the only person I can kill. Come over. I know. Alright, we got a few more choices now. Excellent. Do that. We might be able to take him out with Krace. Oh, just took him out all wholeheartedly. Oh no, okay. Ah, awesome. God damn it. At least we can do is get you out of harm's way, I suppose. Yeah, come down.
Out of there now.
Alright, there's not really an awful lot you can do. Come down. This round might be a bit painful. Awesome. Okay, there is that.
No longer a threat.
Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, insanity first. Straight up going for civilians. Okay. 8 to 10 we're getting now. Excellent. Should have moved the Centurion first, but never mind. Oops. Okay, heal him. And you might as well do that. You missed. Just wholeheartedly missed. Okay, fire one. I'm sort of mechs. Fire two.
Oh yeah.
Reload, kill him off. Okay, you can come over. Throw that out. Okay, come over. How far can you throw an acid bomb? Oh, fairly far, but not far enough. Okay, come over. Bash. Yeah. Oh, got him. Okay, cool. Come over. Heading out. You missed. I don't know where you are. It's fine. There's two of you. Okay.
That could have been bad.
Good. He's still frozen. Yes, no, maybe. Oh, good. God damn it. Okay, Roman, come up. We'll get a heal on you. Bombard there. That's all right. That's actually pretty good. Mr. T, come over as far as you can. Oh, not quite. All right, throw it. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't get a shot off. Caramba.
Enemy down.
Hey, you still gotta move. Oh, or not. Okay, cool.
Grab near
him. Might be a kill here, or if we do that, definitely might be a kill. Ah, so close. Okay. Do cereal. Got him. And we're gonna fly there. Yep, take it. Constantine should be able to do the rest.
Good to go.
Oh crap, alright, maybe not.
Moving to designated position.
Yes, you or no one. 80%, I'm pretty heavy. Yeah, there we go. Is that it? Are we done? I think we're done. It looks pretty done to me. Okay, give me a minute. Okay, so we're back, and we're just going to go ahead and reveal let's move you forward a bit. Just get these two killed really quick and come over. I should reveal them both. Annoying to have to do this again, but you know, needs must.
Moving to position.
Mr. T, if you would kindly.
Let's move already.
Sod it, just shoot him. Does about the same amount of damage anyway. Oh, he went that way. Okay. Alright. I've got that waiting for him. Yeah, fire that. Oof. Do love that weapon. Okay, you got damaged.
Heading out.
So let's get a bit of a heal on you.
Go patch him up.
Maybe one for a fair bit of damage. Go for it. Okay, Vash, come over. I can't believe I'm doing this again, but you know, whatever. Yeah, 92, kill him off. Got the full damage too, that makes sense. We're not going to be able to get him this round, are we? You missed a 90. Unbelievable. Let's bring you up. You as well. I think that's going to save you. Oh, you're kidding. You get another shot.
It hit the armor. I'm okay. Get it together.
Okay. Freak. Yeah, I know. One there. One there. Reload.
Heal him up.
Yeah, you might as well do that, actually. Yeah, Vess has got a promotion, too. Gives us Christ back. Mr. T, come over. Oh, actually, what I can do, EMP pulse. That'll stop him from moving. Stunned. Excellent.
That's affirmative.
feel so good.
Yeah, try again. Now can we please end this mission? Thank you. Okay, I don't know who to give MPV to really. Soundwave, Constantine, Creep the Psycho, Gunslinger, Vash, Commander. Okay, to be fair, I was leaning towards him. The Centurion, and BA. Okay, nice all-round mission. No biggie. No biggie at all. And we get a new scientist.
All Advent gene therapy clinics will be closed tomorrow for equipment upgrades. Initial reports that the suspension of services were the result of dissident activity have been dismissed as radical propaganda.
Radical. Love the word. Radical propaganda. So, yeah. Nice and easy. Promotion of Ash. To go face off, because you know it's face off. Yeah, go for fanfare. Ah, excellent. Well, you know, whatever. Muta ad custodium. Okay, 3 days. Doing well. Superior stock. Once we get pulse, sorry, plasma weapons, we can, you know, research decreased by 7%. See, look at all these. Okay. Bruce Campbell, you're in. Centurion. Constantine. And we'll take Dragon over out and put BA in. Okay, let's see what we got. Probably not a lot. Yeah, investigate that.
Avenger plotting new course.
Didn't we lose some parts of Africa? Yeah, we did. Damn it. Carry on. Skull, my name's Scott.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Leading the resistance is a
task,
Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Yeah, do that. Okay, nothing too crazy. Good. Nothing we can do there either. Carry on. We just got a whole bunch of money. A whole bunch of people.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region.
Nice, we haven't done one of these for a while. Sectors, gatekeepers, titans. Okay, now do.
The West Asian corridor.
Nope. 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 Yeah, Dragon over and come out. Gunslinger. I'm going to leave him for another mission. Bruce Campbell, you can definitely come out. Dante. Doctor. The psycho, you can come out. I have to remember he's there though. Blue screens for the doctor, as well as the skull deck. Dante, take the Viper. So you can take the Archon Vest. What do we got? Sectorious Gatekeeper, Elite Demolitionist, Advent Warlock Lord. Yeah, I think that'll do. I've got plenty of CC, so Illusion Protocol, Mimic Beacon, a bit, yeah, okay, yeah, that'll do. Thank you very much for joining me, everybody. Yeah, nice, quick, easy mission, really, nothing too painful. Thank you very much, we'll see you guys on the next one. Do take care. Bye-bye now.